of grade 1 John. Today, we will make a headdress for my math project. My headdress should be about my math lesson, and it should be made out of recycled materials. We need these things: a carton, paper plate, a used tin can, a disposable lid, some paint and brushes, and some glues.
And scissors.
Let's start! Be careful when you use scissors. Presenting!